So, Yordle Portal, twice per stage, gain a free higher tier champion, gain hexes to give your champions items. The Noxus one is kind of terrible, but not really terrible. Yordle Portal's is okay. Another Kale start, though. With game, you're being weird. Why am I putting Samira up front? I don't know. There's like a whole lot of nothing here. What doesn't kill you? After losing your combat, gain 2 gold. Every 5 losses, gain a random component. Interesting. We'll just go with the free shop refresh. We started with a win, at least. Here we go. that gives us some purpose. I prefer, I think, Darius. Instead of Swain. Giving me a Sona. I don't want the Sona. So we do that. There we go. Set 2. Alright, we're just gonna sell Warwick. Forgot to give Darius his things. Alright, so there's Noxus 3. Alright. put you there. Aha! I'm gonna put her in instead. Sorry, Warwick. Cause that'll give us Rogue for Zed to do things, well, Zed and Cat to do things in the back line. Gloves cat. Nope. So put the IE on Zed. Tier 3 Aurelia in the middle there. There's Darius 2, finally. I should have kept the Gwen. I could have pulled Kled out and put Gwen in. keeping Slayer. Okay, I'm really very glad I did that. I'm not mad about that decision. We still have Cat 1, though. Aw, Darius, why didn't you hit J4? Like, I appreciate you decided to go work on Maokai, but... J4. You could have probably smacked him out of existence, too. Boom, boom. That's a 3-star Teemo. Go Challenger 4. Knock somebody out. Darby, go bye bye. Kind of feel bad knocking somebody out at 4-1. Fit with what I have. Yes. So who are we making a juggernaut? Zed. Yes. Yeah. Oh, there's Kai'Sa too. I'm not sorry at all. Okay, there's Warwick. Ooh, one more cat. Okay, we just need one more cat. And she'll be 2-star at least. Nope. Not this time at least. All right. So who are we up against? RTA. Bruiser's not exactly easy to get through. Oh, that was close. That was joyfully close. Oh, jeez. What? I think I understand what may have happened. Or maybe not? Okay, I gotta follow from somewhere. Okay. Need to focus on things. Dragon Claw. Aurelia, so she lives even longer. Knock somebody else out. Yep. All right. They're set. Just need three more Dariuses, and we'll have Dar 3. Not scary at all. More Samiras, we'll have Samira 3. We were not responsible for, Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Dinkle.
Sorry if I have a jelly mouth. My mouth. Milk with jelly, sorry. No. I ate my peanut butter and jelly.
I'm glad you ate your peanut butter and jelly.
But not the whole thing.
No, just some of it?
I've just finished one.
Ah, okay.
And I'm not finished
with Let's stone plate Aurelia. We're gonna lose this one. Our first loss at 5-1. T- to Gwen 2's Jinx 3 Chaos. Let's see here. Okay, this is a ghost. I know this because the void egg did not burst. All right. We still have 5 people. Oh dear, that is a 4-star Poppy with a Dragon Claw, Redemption, and Bramble Vest. Okay. And Zed died to the 3-star Death Capped Kale. Okay. Thank you, Kaisa, for dealing with that mess. Oof. Oh. Thank you, Backline. Thank you, Frontline, for your sacrifice. I'm gonna make somebody a slayer. Alright, I did confirm. I now know what jump scared me, so that's good. Well, you know, great unit, not what I need. Who do we want to make a slayer though? Who needs bonus damage? Darius the Slayer? Yes, Darius the Slayer. Now we need one more Darius. That's Asante and Sion. But we still win. Okay. Woo! We still have 5 people, though. Alright, so 2 Kaisas, we could have Kaisa 3. How wonderfully terrifying would that be? And then 1 Darius to make Darius 3. Also fun and terrifying, but... Alright, so this is the 3-star gunners, who else, you know... I got Piltover going, I see. That Sejuani just, like, is there. All right, see what dragon gives us. I think something lovely for Cat or Kaisa would be, the bomb. A Reforger? Okay. So if I don't like what they're giving me, I can reforge it. There's Darius. Okay. I guess we give stuff to Zed. Alright, so this is the 4-star Poppy again. Zed's doing the work in the back line there. Okay, Cat, can we get rid of the... Okay. Okay, so now we're down to 3, because our TTA and Lotto both went out. Alright, so it's either... Okay, we got rid of some of their front line. Okay, we got rid of their Aurelia. Do we... Okay, well, Set gave his life, but we did that, okay. So, top two. Lock that there.
Isolation is what you have preferred. Hate and defamation, and we have gone unheard. Act like our existence is something quite absurd. We shall go in distance. We will not go unheard. Hold us down in torture.
That Sedge is 2-star now. Rage Blade would have been better, but we'll take it. Set does not last long. Ceres 3-star now. Like, there's... Alright. I got nothing else at this point. Back up 26. Some rapper. Make it bounce your feet like a mad hatter. Like a new chapter in speech chatter. This heat gathering missile tongue is like, yo. I already want. Here we come.